Okay, welcome back. Let's see, let's take a look around, see what we're in the middle of. Get some of this. Oh, I thought I had a lot more boards on me than that. Okay, we're gonna take these upstairs so I can process some more. Actually, do we need any logs? Yeah, we do. Let's go grab the cart again. Grab some more logs. There's gonna be a lot of logs we need. But we do have the chainsaw, so that makes that really nice. Love the cart. I'm glad we found that right away. Three. Come on. Three. Three. Four. Five. I want to get those walkway around done also. Right through the wall. Okay. I've got the boards in all these already. Fix, because now I can't stand on top of the, oh, we can't. What was I say? Before we could stand on it, then we couldn't, now we can again. Oh, we need some water. They usually don't put much food in her stomach, but at least it's something. Yeah, see, it doesn't add much, but... Okay, we need to make a couple axes. We need a pick also, but I need low quality, so... don't have. Yeah, let's. Nuts. Yeah, let's grab another axe. That's a low quality. It's almost out of health on it. Yeah, the scraps are for building the burning barrel. Thank you, David, for reminding me about that. Okay, we got some shotgun shells. Got an arrow. We need to break some stuff down. Grab the gas can out of here. Seems like these basically come back every time, so I can break them down as much as I need to. Bark, that's awesome. anymore. Cabin over there too. Right now my stamina's kind of bad though. Let's if we drink, that might help. A lot of times drinking will get you some of your stamina back. Not a ton of it, but some. Oh wow, a lot of house back there, that's good. Thank you for saving me. Sure. Small return. An apple. How about trading? Has he got anything that I could trade for? Batteries? No. Yeah, I don't really have anything that I care to trade for. Showing that there's gas, but I'm not seeing the gas nozzle, so let's see if we can't break this down. Sledgehammer. Yeah, grab that too. Okay, this cabin's got a fence around it. I don't know. the stone, we don't need the stick. Ooh, chain. Perfect. Gonna need that for fixing the chainsaw. Oh, there's another building down there, too. Let's see, where am I, actually? Oh, I didn't bring the pencil. Okay, so I'm down here. Also, it's part of the sawmill. Water right there. Huh. I have to drive all the way down there. I got water right here to replenish. I could probably fish in there too. Some nails. Actually, let's do that. I want to get some nails made so I can finish something. Gotta remember to put that gun away before I do stuff like that. Okay, let's dump this stuff in here. Guns and stuff. Weapons are here. Okay. The machete I think I'm gonna bring with because I can use that for stuff too. And we need the saw, or the knife, I mean. See, I'm like tempted to start just putting stuff random places, but I'm trying to keep things organized. Gotta go get some components way I want to go.
Power.
Okay. Let's check the upper level here. That's too far. and then I accidentally fall, and then just ruins the day. There's a backpack. Nice. Cool. Okay. Let's save just in case if I decide to fall off. I've got to get... I'm going to go pull my truck over here so I'm not running back and forth. Good. Got a couple more axes there now. Check around the outsides of the building before I go inside. See if I'm missing anything. Ketchup, mustard. Can't access that, so what's the point? I've already got one of those. Oh, here, let's look. Oh, good. Hammer. I always like to find tools. And shotgun shells. They carry. I thought it said carry for half a second there. Yeah, it would be able to. You could probably hook it to your truck because it looks like a portable generator. It's just how in the world to get it up this, down these stairs. Crashes. back to the house so we can get stuff unloaded. And then we'll head back this way again the next day for the next episode. So I can make a lot of those ingots, because I need a lot of ingots to get the sledgehammer. Because I want the sledgehammer, because the sledgehammer is going to get to where I can get the stuff I need. Careful, it's getting closer to dark and I don't want to push it. But I do want batteries, because when it gets dark, it's nice to be able to use a flashlight. Thank you. respond. But maybe not that quick. You know, it's like I think they're respawning a little too fast. They have a cigarette as food, listed as food. just leave it. It's pretty close. I don't want to throw it off. Let's get these out of the way. Glad we didn't just fall. Cabinets in there. Just bring the might items into the base. How the day seems to be lasting for a long time. Usually it feels like we're getting dark all the time. Okay, let's see, we'll leave that in here, bring that in, and the wood. Water jug, we'll bring that in too. Some of these I haven't really gone through yet, so we're gonna leave some of these bullets and stuff in here. Boy, I didn't have that equipped. Huh. Oh, good. Fishing reel, fishing rod. I wanna get those things. Something. take a look. Now we've got gears. I should probably harvest some of that meat. Oh, here's the fishing pole. So we could probably equip that. Arrowhead in there. Oh, water jugs. I might just set those on the ground by the water thing. Oh, I guess that's food and water. Chainsaw. I did get a chain, so that'll be good. I'll have to do stuff with that too. I know I've got mine here somewhere. There it is. Gotta be getting close to dark. I could do a tiki torch then. We'll see how much that lights. Some oil should be in the add fuel. And it'll last for 8 hours. Let's see. I thought I had a bunch of matches. Opening and closing. I like it. Shoot. So, what else do I gotta put down? Oh, here. We can set the gas can down. What we'll do is we'll just put it over here by the door so we don't forget it. Don't need to have that extra weight on us. Okay, let's see, can we upgrade this yet? Yes. Okay, now what can we get? What? So we still can't do the chain. Do the jack now. The bow. We should probably get better, but I have to get leather. Quite a few of them. Lights. It doesn't really seem like we got much more out of it. Huh. That kind of bites. Oh good, that leather gets us 8 leather. Get some more nails. Okay, well let's put this, turn this out and sleep the night. Sleep whatever's left of the night. And thirsty. Okay. Zombies like gathered at the bear, which I'm okay that it doesn't, but it would be kind of cool if, because you're, you know, you leave the bear laying somewhere, they to have something for the next quite a few episodes. But okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. They get better and better all the time. It's more and more fun. Now that I've got my base and stuff, I have a safe place. I like to be able to feel secure at some place. And that's what this is. And it's awesome adding to it. We'll get that wall up, the gate up, and do some more exploring. When I keep heading down the road, keep see what I can find. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel members. And for everybody else for smashing that like button, commenting, and being subscribers. I appreciate it very much. Thank you, and have a great day.